is Dani Russo. I'm the founder of Arrow. Arrow is a yoga retreat company inspiring women to develop their self-knowledge while they travel and explore the world. What travel does in general is it enables us to put our life back at home on a shelf, and then through that discovering what can I actually let go of when I get home and what is going actually really well that I can just celebrate. I feel like it's the perfect opportunity to reevaluate and come back with a fresh perspective. Each retreat is designed with the intention of, one, getting people into their bodies. So there is, of course, yoga every single day. And then secondly, to dive into a deeper self-knowing through self-inquiry sessions so that once we leave, we have all these tools that we can utilize in order to live a truly inspired life. Another aspect of it, deepening our respect for nature, and all of it is designed around this intention of renewal and reconnection or rediscovering what it is that we're looking for, what is it that we can let go of so that we can live a more truthful life, a more empowered life. Lastly, I would say it's about celebrating. It's about recognizing that we are already whole and that every day is just another peeling back of the things that are holding us back in our lives so that we can set our lives in motion and just continuously live forward. I would say the people who come on Arrow retreats are women who are looking for, one, an adventure. They want to go somewhere, and typically a lot of women, they don't have someone else who can travel with them at the same time. So it's the perfect opportunity to discover somewhere new in the world that they might otherwise feel unsafe traveling to alone. And because of that, everyone ends up building this beautiful community of friends by the end of the week, and it ends up just becoming like a gathering of family. The women who do come, they're not all yogis, if you want to call them that. They're not people who practice every single day. There's people who are just beginning. Some of them, it might even be their first class. And that's what I think is really cool, and what makes us a little bit different is that you can be a conditioned and seasoned yogi, and you can also be someone who's brand new and find something beautiful in the process of it. If you're looking for an outlet or a way to come back to yourself, to reconnect with yourself, if you're looking to get inspired again, if you're looking to just see the world and like check out a new place or check it off your bucket list, come with us. I think it's one of the greatest ways to rediscover yourself, and it will change your life. I can promise you that. You should join us because you deserve it.